Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for all today's open class finalists. Each year, WGI recognizes the young performers participating in our activity who also produce or pursue academic excellence. Over the past three decades, WGI has awarded more than $750,000 in academic scholarships to students who excel in the qualities of academic, artistic, and personal standards. This weekend, that tradition continues. As we announce the following scholarship winner, please make your way to the front of the arena floor. The winner of today's WGI scholarship is from Milford High School, McKenna Kuzmanovich. Let's have another round of applause for our scholarship winner.
And now on to the results from today's competition. Beginning in the Scholastic Open class. In 20th place, with a final score of 82.45, that's 82.45, Hamilton Southeastern High School. Ninth place, final score, 82.70. That's 82.70. William R. Boone High School. Place, final score, 82.80. That's 82.80. Climb Oak High School. Seventeenth place, final score, 84.20. That's 84.20, Cleveland High School. Sixteenth place, final score, 84.95. That's 84.95. Timber Creek High School. Fifteenth place, final score, 85.60. That's 85.60, Fishers High School. Fourteenth place, final score, 85.65. That's 85.65, Bentonville High School. Thirteenth place, final score, 86 even. That's 86.00, Dartmouth High School. in 12th place. Final score, 86.70. That's 86.70. Milford High School.
Yeah! Yeah, Matthew!
The 11th place, final score, 88.10. That's 88.10. Lowndes High School. In 10th place, final score, 88.30. That's 88.30, South Brunswick High School. In 9th place, with a final score of 89.70. That's 89.70. West Shore School District. In 8th place, final score 90.40. That's 90.40, Oviedo High School. In 7th place, final score 90.65. That's 90.65, Ben Davis High School. In 6th place, with a final score of 92.55, that's 92.55, Marvin Ridge High School. Fifth place, final score, 93.60. That's 93.60, East Lake High School. In 4th place, with a final score of 93.75. That's 93.75, McNeil High School. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we are switching to our independent open class results. In 15th place, with a final score of 84.40, 84.40, Legacy Performing Arts. In 14th place, final score, 84.75. That's 84.75, the Pride of the Netherlands. 13th place, final score, 85.95. That's 85.95. Alta Maria Wintergard. In 12th place, with a final score of 86.55, that's 86.55, the District Independents. The 11th place, final score, 87.20. That's 87.20. Avidity Independence.
Yadavaro!
In 10th place, final score, 87.85. That's 87.85. Legacy, presented by Carolina Gold. In 9th place, final score, 90.50. That's 90.50. Vox Artium. In 8th place, final score, 90.65. That's 90.65. FIU Wintergard. In 7th place, with a final score of 90.80, that's 90.80, Paramount Open. In 6th place, with a final score of 92.45, that's 92.45, George Mason University.
Yeah, buddy.
In 5th place, with a final score of 92.85, that's 92.85, Origins. In 4th place, with a final score of 94.35, that's 94.35, Rivery. Today, you, the fans, had a voice. Your text message votes have been tallied, and the Open Class Fan Favorite Awards will now be presented. The 2018 Scholastic Open Class Fan Favorite Award will be presented to Dartmouth High School. And now, the 2018 Independent Open Class Fans Favorite Award is presented to FIU Winnebago. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we will move into our medallion ceremonies. Starting with the 2018 WGI Sport of the Arts Scholastic Open Class Bronze Medalist, with a final score of 94.60, that's 94.60, El Dorado High School. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the 2018 WGI Sport of the Arts Independent Open Class Bronze Medalist, with a final score of 95.60, that's 95.60, the Brigadiers! Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our 2018 Open Class Bronze Medalists. Moving on to our silver medal. And now, the 2018 WGI Sport of the Arts Scholastic Open Class Silver Medalist with a final score of 95.45. That's 95.45. Plymouth Canton Educational Park. And now, the 2018 WGI Sport of the Arts Independent Open Silver Medalist with a final score of 96.90. That's 96.90, CGT Denton. Ladies and gentlemen, let's have another round of applause for our silver medalists. Ladies and gentlemen, we will move into our gold medal ceremony. Presenting the 2018 WGI Sport of the Arts Scholastic Open Class Champion with a final score of 97.65, Parkhurst High School.
Yes, sir. 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 Yes, sir.